That's right. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage, Psycho Mike.
Saturday, February 27th at Orange County's Performing Arts Center Samuel A. Feeder to perform the Best Live Band Showcase. The finalists were Block, The Steel Wells, The Colorist, Dusty Rhodes, and here tonight, plus $2,500 a year from Fender Musical Instruments, and a four-day recording session at the Red Bull Studios. Let's now take a look at a video that showcases the best live band.
Where are we at?
We're at the Orange County Performing Arts Center.
Yeah,
we're at the Samuel A. Theater, Costa Mesa.
Costa Mesa.
Best live band showcase, best live band finals.
For the OC Music Awards, yeah, 2010, future.